I'm at Chancellorsville, and this is the area where Stonewall Jackson was fatally wounded. You can hear the cars on the highway off to the side.